Let's talk about the Chiefs, because they should have lost this game. They get down. Broncos are going to hit a field goal to win it. Broncos outplayed them this whole game. Broncos looked really good, and they blocked the field goal. They survived. Someone had texted me, is this the worst? What are they, 9-0?
Yeah.
Like, is this the worst 9-0 team ever? And I just don't know, because it looks so ugly, and you don't feel like they're winning these games, but then they're winning.
It's so crazy. I've seen that meme going around, and it's like the field goal gets blocked and someone's like, all right, I'm going to be honest with you guys. Is this devil magic? Like, what is going on here? You're 100% right. They play losing football. It feels like they're just an ugly slog of a game, but somehow they come out and get the win. I just don't know how they keep doing it and keep doing it and keep doing it. And they haven't looked better down the stretch. Like, this, I keep saying, like, the first few weeks, I was like, hey, this is the worst that they're going to look. They're going to be scary down the stretch. And they just continue to look bad. I just don't understand it.
I mean, it's got, like, the luck's going to run out at some point, right?
I don't know. It should have run out already. I mean, they have, who do they have? The Bills coming up this week, right? That's going to be a tough one. And I think it's on the road as well.
Here's the thing, where we've seen teams like this in the past who you're like, how are they still undefeated? Or how are they winning this many games? And then they get to the playoffs and they start to fall apart, because it's like, oh, well, you know, so many one score games, it's like a coin flip in the NFL. And it just happened to break their way so many times in the regular season, and then it didn't break their way in the playoffs. So, I mean, I think they're in danger of that. Like, if you keep on relying on these close games to just the coin to fall in your direction, at some point, it's not going to work out well for you.
Yeah, I think eventually they do need a loss just to, like, jolt them and give them the scare that they need to get, like, things situated, because winning does cover up a whole lot. And I'm sure they do hear the outside chatter, but realistically, how serious do you take that when you're back-to-back champs already, you're undefeated so far throughout this season, and you really haven't played your best ball? Like, how serious do you take those things moving forward? Because we haven't really seen them improve on the offensive side of the ball.
Yeah. It feels like they're coasting kind of, and you've seen when teams coast, can they really turn it back on at the right moments? And this is a big week for the Bills, because this is the most vulnerable. We keep seeing this every week.
Yeah.
The most vulnerable you're going to get the Kansas City Chiefs. And if you can't beat them now, just fucking call it a season, because they're going to be definitely ready to go once playoff comes around, just schematically and just mentally.
I can't see the Chiefs losing to the Bills. I mean, I just can't. I can't. I don't.
Until we see
mentally,
it.
I don't have that. It's blocked out in my mind. I can't see that possibility.
Well, I mean, we'll see. They got to do it this week. Bills beat the Colts this last week, so they're rolling a little bit. The offense put up 30.
That's another garbage franchise, the Indianapolis Colts.
No, we're not talking Colts this week.